Depuis que j'étais petite, j'étais toujours tournée du parfum. Et là, quand j'ai fait 18 ans, j'ai dit « bon, j'aime bien la vie, j'aime bien le monde, j'aime bien voyager ».
Recently was diplôme from l'INSA, it's an engineering school. I'm a biochemistry engineering. I wanted to learn, I wanted to travel, I wanted to learn more about myself and what about how I wanted to be, what kind of perfumer I wanted to.
Et là, c'était le début de tout.
Today, the student of the Jeep, we went to SFA, the Société Française des Arômes, to visit the company. We start with the plants, actually. So the plants, it was divided into two parts because there the first part was for the biggest production, for like until 200 kilos, a really big production. And then there are the other part with production around 5 kilos for more fine fragrances. Next to the mixing and measuring and measuring room, we have the quality control. It allows us to make the comparison and between the témoin and the product we made to assure that we made a good product. We really have to control it before. Then when we finish, we take every time we take a sample of the product we mixed, of the blend, and then we control it to the control quality because it's really necessary just to check that we made the good blend.
Et après, il y a packaging. On prépare la matière première pour les envoyer, ils font aussi les étiquettes. Et en fait, pour les containers, ça dépend la destination, donc les pays. On est monté à Nantes, où il y a des différents laboratoires. Il y a un laboratoire qui est très intéressant. En fait, ils vont contrôler la couleur de parfum.
Teaching the color of our product is quite complicated. Sometimes you can see on the markets blue fragrances, green fragrances, because I want to play with the color, but you can create like a blue fragrances with a brown fragrance raw material inside.
Et après, il y a notre petite chambre. Et c'est la chambre de la collection de parfums. C'est incroyable parce qu'en fait, tu es dans une chambre qui c'est plein de parfums.
This is my favorite room because it's all the, you know, when there are like bottles everywhere and all the smell, I start to know all the smell, then I really feel like home.
Jamais je vais voir aussi une chambre comme ça où je peux passer toute la journée à sentir ça. Bon, on espère.
Yeah, I just want to stay working on this field because it's simple, it makes me happy.
In my future, I just really hope to follow my dreams and spread happiness in everywhere. with perfume.
Merci.
Merci. Merci.